Okay, let's go.
We've ridden a darkness manta, a spaceship, a steam train, and now, finally, a cannon takes us to our final destination, Cursa.
Can we go?
Is everyone ready for takeoff? I saw that merchant bot here somewhere. Boy, talk about market presence.
Yeah, we're ready. I wonder what's gonna happen. You might want to stay in there, little guy. Hello, Cursa. Cursa, both you and your progenitor were never good at actually fighting yourself. We had to defeat Cursa's astral arm. Which one? There's two. Clarify, please.
The wellspring of all darkness, Cursa. Though we are divided amongst three battlefields, our only chance is to work together.
Oh no.
Cursa itself is too far to reach, but its astral arm is not. Focus on that. As well as not getting hit.
Cursa's likely plan of attack with the arm will be to target a hero with it shortly before thrusting it downward at them. We'll use this to our advantage. See those trampolines? If a hero leaps onto one, a jagged spike will rise from the floor. Take care that the hero attempting to leap onto a trampoline is nowhere near the arm, otherwise it will throttle them.
Oh no, it's forced, our party comp. Oh no. This is gonna be, not fun. Well, this will be interesting.
Huh?
That's a good one to have there. Huh? Rosalina has one over here. Okay. I think we're all right. This will be interesting.
Let's go.
Let's see if I understood this correctly. Interesting. Okay. Oh, I can't skip these.
Yeah.
Okay. Fine. You want to be a butt? Well, that's not quite what I wanted, but okay. Interesting. Hey, follow me over here, Astral Poke. That's right, I can't skip it. I see how this fight goes. Hey, hang out over here for a second, won't you? Yeah.
Pain.
That could have been bad. Wonder.
All right.
Eat this.
Took forever.
Well, Yes, Cursa, we want to deal with you.
It must be powered by the sparks Cursa captured and exploited.
Yeah, pretty much.
Those sparks can still be saved. Set them free by hitting the star. Without their power, Cursa will weaken.
I get it. So the drive of Cursa is just self-preservation. Wait, really? Oh, man!
Okie dokie!
Panicked. May I offer to you a debuff in these trying times? No zippies? No.
Gobble, gobble.
This is not going to be good. Well, this is not going well, but it's all I got.
Yeah.
Oh, this is definitely an interesting final fight. Not going good. Took out Mario, we're in trouble. We're taking out both Marios.
Help!
Dang!
Good night. Oh, wait a minute. Nope.
Healing
And so I turn of the dark octopus once again. I think I used the wrong item. Oh well.
Time.
I think I can do it. Come on, Cursa, hit me. Just like that. Good job. Like ghost lumas, that's almost terrifying. That's a lot of lumas, not gonna lie. Not over yet, this is far too easy. Uh-oh. You bug me. Mega bug me. But I'm Tish. Hello, Cursa. You look better without piggybacking off of someone. You don't look good, but you look better.
She is finally free from Cursa's grasp! Once more we have rattled Cursa. I sense her hatred towards us, the most savage and intense yet. I believe I am scared, Beepo. Not just for myself, for all of us.
We're scared too, Genie. It's as normal and as natural as emotions come. Try to focus on the task at hand.
Yes, of course. Those projections there. Take note of them. I believe she created them to harness the collective energy of our weapons to amplify the power of her wand.
Attack the target.
If we charge the wand enough times, it may help us disable Cursa's defenses, allowing us to strike directly at Cursa.
I do appreciate the fact that everyone else gets fully restored. I don't know if that was intentional, but it's great. Team Sparks. I'm actually going to swap out one other thing. Definitely going to swap this guy onto here. Yes, yes, yes. Mm-hmm. Perfect.
Oh yeah! Woohoo! All right! Let's-a-go!
Here we are. Nap time. Houdini. Can't hurt me if you aren't that strong.
now you fly!
Can't really hurt me, can you? Okay, that one hurt. Get him, Bowser, get him. Dang it. Can you stop that? Ow. Found it. Whoop! There we go.
See ya. Let's go.
But that was it? I feel like something. Let's see what we got going here. All right, come on. Thank you. Excuse me. Let's see then.
Beat it.
Heal it up. Uh-oh. Beware Bowser's minions. Hmm. Can I still get that? I cannot. Okay. Nope, this was the spot.
Oh, yeah.
I'll have to see. Can I go over here?
No.
No? Invisify. Let's see then. Goodbye. I'm gonna go over here. I'm in trouble. Boy, this is intense.
Ha!
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh. Well. Crap. That's not good. I think I failed, guys. So is it like no one can go down, or I can't have that party go down? We start from last checkpoint. Thank you for checkpoints.
Let's go.
Let's try this again, shall we? And I bet the objective here is to tear down the defenses, which means probably tearing down all the arm tassels, probably three times. Hopefully we get it this time.
Thank you.
I think I got it this time. Strange, it won't let you skip this, but I guess there's reasons for that. Probably a glitch, but destroy my sniper. How dare you? Oh, and you over here? I think I didn't see you. I should add Mario over here.
Perfecto.
Okay, let's try that again, shall we? There we go. That new. Nope, we're gonna hide here. Oh, you were the scoper. Dang it.
Oh.
We will have our day.
One down.
How dare you?
Let's go.
Here we go.
Farewell. Here we go.
I'll just hang out over here. Have you hang out over here because you are invisible. Should help. I don't know what's gonna come up, but this is important to add. Thank you. Oh, there's gonna be four more turns. I have to do this four times, don't I? Heal all that much, did it? Let's see what we got here, huh? Let's do it. Yeah, not bad. I'm waiting for stage three. Stick 'em. Prepare for immediate deresolution. I never thought in my life I'd see Mario pull off that pose. It again right now.
Hey.
Hey.
Mario, you and your friends saved the galaxy, and in doing so, saved me as well.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you all.
We didn't save this box, Rosalina. We tried. We tried so hard.
Dearest Beepo, energy such as that which gives life to the sparks cannot be destroyed, only altered. The sparks thank you for putting yourselves in harm's way to save me, as do I. I went looking for my family once, the same way you search for those with whom you belong.
Hey.
You are welcome to remain with me in the sparks for as long as you would like, even forever.
I do.
I do want that.
I mean...
Like, I did, but turns out I have a family of my own already.
They're weird.
And they annoy me sometimes, but I love them.
Go!
And as far as you, Steward of Spark?
Well...
I figure with Cursa gone, my old pals will find themselves a new profession. Because I'll stick with these tenderfoots for now. See if I can't keep air in their lungs.
Alright!
Farewell, Mario. Your kindness, courage, and loyalty are of the foundation of many a friendship, including ours.
Alright!
And Bowser, aren't you happy to learn any problem can be solved when we work together? I don't think that's helping, guys. Well, that was not too bad. Not too bad at all. And fun. Yes, thank you so much, Ubisoft Connect. No, thank you. Look, I get it, but no. I do like that one spark, though, that summons in Rabid Kong. That was a great nod. So I guess, in a way, it goes final thoughts of a sort. At least until the DLC comes out. This wasn't too bad. It wasn't over the top or ambitious or anything like that, but it was a solid game. And honestly, in the era we live in where everyone's like, here's the pre-alpha, it's not finished, but play us anyway. It was kind of refreshing to have a game that wasn't trying to promise more than that. This is a sequel to Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle. And it even built off the original story. I mean, how many sequels actually consider the original story on any level when they build the sequel? Oh, I can speed this up. But yeah, no, it was awesome. To everyone here who made this game possible, honestly, thank you. Thank you for putting in good work. I wish your higher-ups were nicer to you. But you guys who built this game worked hard and did and deserve credit for your hard work. As much as it's easy for us to... And this is by no means defending them. But as easy as it is for us to condemn Ubisoft for its actions, in a lot of cases... You can't... How should I say this? As much as we need to make the company understand what it's doing is not appealing to us and is not a good choice for them. Short-term game, long-term loss. There, at the same time, there is always going to be an aspect of when we don't play these games, when we don't give them the credit they deserve, the people who make those games are going to start feeling torn down. Now, obviously, the business is doing a great job. But, like, where I work, even. If the higher-ups make a decision, the customer comes and complains at me as if it was my idea. And we end up doing the same thing with these kind of companies, too. Even if we know better, we'll still complain at the person in front of us without giving them the consolation of reminding them, hey, I have no anger at you. It's what the company as a whole is doing. So again, to the people who made this game, thank you so much for being so awesome about it. And I hope we'll be able to see more Mario and Rabbids nonsense continue. And I hope that companies will kind of get a clue and allow you guys to keep making these amazing things. Because you worked hard on this. Voice acting, animations, and not just simple little rigs, like full-blown, like, complete animation scenes. I think that's all I can say, really. Hopefully we'll have it continuize in a future game. I can't wait to see the Rayman DLC. The idea of the Rayman and the Rabbids working together is honestly a great idea to me. But yeah, just gonna let these credits roll.
So, Genie, how do you feel about your first adventure as an honorary hero?
My feelings as such are not relevant. The mission was successful. That is all that matters.
Genie, I thought you had adapted, learned to engage with emotional experiences.
Relax, Beepo. That was merely a jest. Something set to cause general amusement and laughter.
Is that so? Well, perhaps my mentoring hasn't been in vain after all. I'm proud of you, Genie.
Well, that was healthy, Beepo. Well, healthier. All right. Well, that's that then. That was awesome. As always, on to the next game.